What is going on, fam? It's your boy, Mr. K-Man's 82, back with another video. In this video, I'm gonna do another cooking video again. So I'm gonna put some salmon on the grill, corn, veggies, and shrimp. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, it's Mr. K-Man's 82. Like, share, and hit the bell notification so when I drop another video, y'all will get it on time. So I haven't been uploading, you know, for the past week. Just been a little busy and everything, but I'm back on it. And finna get back to this cooking thing. And another thing too, our team BitBlock members, you know, Bumblebee, Big Red, Big Tommy, everybody that's, you know, in the clique. With the ride, can't wait till this pandemic is over so we can ride and have fun and be safe out there. With that being said, I got my older videos in the description box so you can check that out. And with Team Big Block, it's a positive movement with my nephew, Cam. I came to ride with you, nephew. And, you know, just to have fun in the outdoors. So with that being said, I'm gonna get my food prepped up and we'll be back at you in a minute. You got the shrimp, clean in the vein. Got my sausages, corn, and the salmon. Yes, the salmon. So, I'm gonna get this salmon dried off, put my seasonings in there, and, you know, go for what we know. You know, my little twist of things. And for my last cooking video, I want y'all to just think about my old cooking video, how to make truck fried rice. And what is the key thing that I always mention in there? Give y'all a minute. And remember, always wash your hands. Please. Please. Like to put a little olive oil on the fish. You know, don't want it to stick on the grill. There we go. Yes. Get that thing all lubed up. Oh yeah. I like to put, me and myself, I like to put a little Old Bay seasoning. You know, that's the way I like Old Bay seasoning. It's all dry. Alright, just getting the salmon dry, put the seasonings on here. Yo, I'm about to start this fire on the grill. Already got my grill clean and everything. Finna set the fire, got my charcoals all in it and the wood and everything. So I'm finna show you this grill that I cook with. It's a good grill to me. Hey, hands down, but it works for me. So with all that being said, I'm finna show you the grill that I'm cooking with. And it is what it is. Check it out. Oh yeah. This is the grill. $150, let me stop lying. Dollar General grill. It's all I need for right now until I get to the big boys. But you know, it does its job. You know, it might take a little longer, but it does its job. So I'm finna put the fire on the grill and bombs away. And kids, do not try this at home. Now that's what you call a fire. That's what you call a fire. That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh yes. Well, let that ash over till it start ashing the coals. Be back with you. Okay, got my salmon on the grill and let it cook for a little minute and we'll get back with you. Moment. Oh yeah, it's ready. Too dry. Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, finna cut my sausages up. Clean my red cutting tray from the salmon, cleaned it up. Always you want to clean what you use. You get cross contamination. Got my sausage blend with the vegetables and everything. I'm gonna put this on the grill. Let's put some aluminum foil over it. And just let it slow cook and get back with you in a few. I mixed some garlic and some parsley and some few seasonings too to mix. So to make it taste scrumptious. So be back with you. We're gonna put it on the grill. Okay, I got my mixture on the grill. I'm gonna let this slow cook and let it just smoke the situation up. Let it smoke, slow cook, and be back with you in a minute at the aftermath of the situation. Now you see, ladies and gentlemen, this is what you call smoky. Yes, that's why I like that. See right there, knowing I'm doing a good job. Smoke, just slow, and just cook it. It's that smoke flavor in the food, and it just tastes so good. Just cook it slow. All you gotta do is just take your time. If you have time, you can do this right here. Oh yeah. Oh boy, smoking like a chimney. Oh yeah. Can't wait to the aftermath of the situation. Let's go. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look at that right there. Slow cook. Oh yeah. Look at that. That is so good. Like so. Yes, the aftermath. Now, I'm about to put the shrimp on the grill. We'll be back with you again. We is back. Now I'm gonna put the shrimp. On the grilly grill. Smoke flavor. Thank you.
Make sure after you put the shrimp on there, you wash your hands. Don't want no cross contamination. Yeah, got them wood chips on there. Boy, that thing is smoking. Oh yeah, look at that, look at that. Oh boy. It's sure gonna be nice. A little healthy little dish. And we just let that cook. And we'll be back here with you in a minute. Let's go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Got the shrimp. I took them off the aluminum foil. Looking good. And fin two, take them off the grill and put them on the dish for the final touches. And we'll be back with you in a few. Yes, the bust down is real. Long time coming. Yes, as we finish our dish, just celebrate the efforts you did and the energy you put into this meal right here. Get you a glass of wine. I'm just playing. Sponsors of Juicy Juice. Your food, your drink, a choice, your drink of choice, and Netflix and chill. Just light a candle and just chill. Relax your mind, enjoy your food, enjoy your drink. And remember, like I always say, remember, keep God first, and everything will be promised. Juicy Juice tastes good. With all that being said, if you're new to the channel, subscribe to my channel, Mr. K-Minutes 82. Like, comment, share, and hit the bell notification so when I drop another video, you'll get it on time. With all that being said, I'm finna eat, finna chow down, Netflix and chill, and remember one more thing. Like I told y'all before, it smells so good, it smells so good. And remember, always wash your hands, please.